Hi, this is Cassandra. Come back with another video. Today, I just wanted to come back and talk a little bit about just kind of being alone and walking alone. You know, you guys, I come out here and I really talk to you guys and really share my story because I feel that I was moved to do the channel. And sometimes I'm thinking that I'm being redundant and everything, but at some point, you know, I really know that I'm just out here because my insides really told me to come out here and just share my story. And the thing is that a lot of times we really resist being alone, and we continue to just accept the traditions of man. We get inside of religions and family units and everything, and we just stay in it even though that they are not beneficial for us. Even sometimes it's very traumatic, but we just stay in it because we don't want to be alone. But I just wanted to, you know, tell you guys that a lot of times I walk alone, and I just really resisted doing this. But the more I do it, the more I see that it's really a force that's really with me at all times. And it just cannot be just denied. So I'm always walking with such a spirit of truth and love. And I don't regret this walk. So I just wanted to let you guys know who are really holding on to family members and everything, who are really shunning you and everything, and family members who you just don't want to let them know that you don't believe the way that they believe. I just come back to let you know that to walk through fear is like the best thing ever. And it looks like you're walking alone, but when you really realize that sometime alone is like really, really the best place to be. So that's all I wanted to come back and just let y'all know that the ones that fearing loneliness and fearing being alone is not that bad. For real. I'm telling you the truth. So anyway, I hope everyone's having a great day. I love you all.